CBS 17 is learning new information about a death involving a golf cart. Police say Jeremy Martin is charged with DWI. He and his wife Stephanie were in their golf cart Friday night when she was injured and taken to the hospital. She died Saturday. Police have not said whether Martin will face additional charges.